it's not only a football game, but it's a pro football game. And you have the, you know, the teams and the logos and the helmets and the real players that are players. You know, I mean, there's nothing that looks like a game. It's real. I mean, you know, and it's real all the way down to the players and their bodies being real.
Right now you're seeing retroreflective markers on the joints, the external markers, and we use BioVision to drop those into the internal joint center so that we get very, very accurate motion within hundredths of an inch of being the actual motion of the athlete.
I think this is the closest you can get without actually being on the field. You want things to be realistic. You want a person to react the way that you see them react on TV or in a real game. You're dealing with linebackers. You have linebackers there. You know their movements, their reactions. So instead of someone who's never played the game kind of guessing what you would do, you get a feel for what a real linebacker could do.
This game, I can see a lot of John. The sounds. The situations, the scene setting, the locations, how things are said, when they're said, the way they're said. Yeah, I can see a very definite influence.
John, we spent a lot of time with the coaches and the players this week, and I get the impression that both of these teams are all keyed up.
Yeah, they're very excited, and sometimes, you know, you can go out there and you can be too excited. I mean, the adrenaline's flowing, and you want to run down and get the game started and hit someone, and sometimes you get, you know, stupid penalties and those type of things. And I think this is where a good coach comes into play.
We have an actual player running full speed a 40-yard dash. We have, you know, guys really coming in and blindside tackling a QB. It just really heightens the whole experience and adds that layer of realism that people really look for. So you've got realistic moving guys in a 3D world, you know, with play-by-play commentary by Madden and Summerall, and you feel like all of a sudden you have like an interactive Sunday afternoon.
To see it go from, you know, in your head and having done it on the field and coached it on the field to get into a video game is just a great experience, because now we can do the same things in a video game that we can do in the real game on the field. And the game is the same. And it's a real game.